Good morning, mga kabataan. Good morning, good morning. Today is what? Thursday?
Friday.
Yeah. Friday. Today is Friday morning. So this is the flying fish. Dying flying fish. This one of the famous delicacies in my province in Batangas. This flying fish in Tagalog is burador. So I make my own style. So this is I marinated two days already. See, already marinated in vinegar, whole cloves, garlic, and papa, yeah, of course, salt. So let's cook and we'll see. Let's turn on this one. Kasya ba siya dito? Ito na lang na. Let's sample natin. So let's go. Let's try this one. Right. The fish is still fighting, yeah? So we'll make it toasted. Yeah. Let's make it toasted. Yes. Toasted. So you can eat also the bone. Make the bone also crispy. Yeah, it's already toasted. Toasted. Yeah. So this is it. We have a deep fried, I know, this is toasted fried flying fish with kabatang style. Kabatang sa Kuwait, flying fish, dying flying fish style. Look at it, so crispy. You can even eat the bowl, and you know this what they call this is dicks. See, this is a long dicks, yeah. So this is the tail. You can eat even the tail and the bone. It's already toasted. So this is the instant food of my madam. So I will, this is a lunch of my madam today, because she has a lot back-to-back she has a back-to-back booking for the day massage. So let's go, let's put this one inside, put our the this one. Ah, see, already toasted. I think too much toasted. I make it too much toasted. Yeah. I think 4 is enough. Put the vinegar inside. Yeah. The toasted garlic cloves. Ito. It's really crispy. Yummy. Then, kalas. My madam have lunch day. So again, I took sabon here. Let's hide the fire. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel at Bagong Business sa Kabatang. Masalam, bye bye, paka, I will see you paaram. See you in my next video, bye bye.